It's all Obama's fault. It's his fault. He left me with empty cupboards, even though I've been in office almost 4 years. It's Obama's fault. Why, he could have stopped this virus cold. All he had to do was call up his buddies in China and say, don't do it. It's all Obama's fault. Remember, Obama's fault. You know, those 15 million people who are still unemployed from February? Obama's fault. Those 100-and-some thousand people dead? Obama's fault. Just keep repeating, it's Obama's fault.